When listening to music, watching TV, or talking on the phone, we all sometimes experience the problems caused by changing levels of background noise. In order to hear the music or understand the voice, we resort to manually changing the volume up or down each time the noise changes. This can be frustrating in environments where the ambient noise level is always changing. But even manual volume adjustment over the noise rarely makes the music sound good or the voice sound clear. In fact, it can make our ears hurt. Think about the last time you had a phone call in a really noisy environment. You may have had to turn your phone's earpiece volume all the way up just to hear the person on the other end. The same is true for music. Simply raising the volume causes some frequencies to sound overly loud and unbalanced, while other frequencies are barely audible above the noise. Wouldn't it be great if there were a way to automatically control both the volume and equalization according to the noise characteristics of your environment? We at Alango have developed such technology, and we're excited to share it with you in this video. Alango's automatic volume and equalization technology, AVQ, uses a microphone to continuously measure ambient noise, and it amplifies and equalizes the music in direct response to the actual noise profile of your environment. Here, AVQ is running on a demo board and using a microphone to measure ambient noise. I'm going to play some music from my phone, which is connected to AVQ's input. At the same time, I'm going to play noises of varying intensity and type so you can hear how AVQ responds to it. Here's what the noise sounds like without the music. Let's start the music. Right now, there's very little background noise. In a moment, when I play the noise, AVQ will automatically raise the volume to maintain the same relative loudness above the noise. In other words, the same signal-to-noise ratio. As you just heard, each time the noise level changed, AVQ responded smoothly and automatically by changing the music volume. And while it reacts to noise, it is stable and non-reactive to human voice. But AVQ does more than just volume adjustment. It also applies adaptive equalization based on the spectrum of the noise. To make it easier for you to hear the effect, I'm going to play the noises again. But this time, I'm going to turn AVQ off for a few seconds, then back on again during each noise level. To summarize, music and phone calls should be more than just audible over background noise. They should sound balanced and enjoyable. AVQ makes this possible by continuously adapting both volume and equalization based on direct measurement of noise in your environment. This makes AVQ a great solution for consuming audio at home, on the go, or on the road. Thank you for watching this video. As always, we look forward to hearing from you.